Listen, moral of the story is I wanna fucking die.